Some of these adults are tapped, fam. They will chase you and think they can destroy you over the smallest shit. Over the smallest shit, fam. It's these Africans mainly. They will chase you over some stupid ego they have of, I'm older, so you have to respect me. Blah, blah, blah. They won't do it with another adult, because I haven't seen, okay, EH192, say less. Three, six, three, one, two. No way he's going already. He's not going, no. He's just moving to the stands in front. That's what he's done, yeah. He's just moved to the stands in front, which are head up there, where the P12 usually stands from. Yeah, he's just moved to the stands, both the 172. Both the 172 and P12 can use them stands, but I mainly see the P12 using the stands more ahead. It's basically a right, and then the stands just right there, innit? I mainly just see the P12 standing there. I don't usually see the 172 standing there. Okay. Yeah. I don't usually see the 172 standing there. That thing's always a hoover, I'm telling you that. Bro, I can't lie, yeah. You see the weird thing these drivers on the P4 do, where they literally go right around and then come all the way down here? That's unneeded, fam. Because that P4 driver, he just went from there, the normal route, innit? But I see most of these men going all the way up there, coming right around, and then coming here. I see most of these P4 drivers doing that. Okay, the bus is here. I mean, I think they've been instructed by Catford Bus Garage to do that. Because they all used to come straight, like, right round from there. But they do a long thing now, most of them. Most of them do that. It's unneeded, fam. Just drive properly. Oh, this ain't even the one. It's EH175. Take this, why not?
I don't know. 172 to Aldwych.
Oh,
no, I'm not going to do that, but somehow I do work with gravity.